Who says inclusive and accessible marketing has to be expensive?
Activity Alliance, marking International Day for Disabled People.